How's it going, everyone? It's your boy RideFTL here, and today what I'm showing you guys is a really sweet walk-in glitch to actually have a pile up and get to unlimited rounds. So for this glitch, I'm pretty sure it has to be on Xbox One or PS4. That's what I know it works for. But all you guys have to do is come into the XO room and get up onto this railing, and on the sixth step, as you guys see, line yourself up to the sixth step and in the middle of it and move as far back as you can. And if you guys are in the correct spot, you guys will be totally invincible from all the zombies. And you guys can go to unlimited rounds. The only problem about this glitch is the hellhounds. The hellhounds, or whatever you guys want to call it, exo dogs, can hit you. Sometimes they'll just like hit you and run through. It's really weird, but you guys can easily kill them and get out of the glitch and kill them and get back in when the zombies come. But it's overall, it's a great glitch to try with your friends, and I am pretty sure I am founder of this. I'm not, I just don't know yet. I've looked all over YouTube and I've never seen this glitch posted, but I did find this on PS4 and Xbox One, so it's 100% confirmed on that. So make sure to give this glitch a try. It can also be a team glitch, but yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to drop a like. My name is Riot, and I'm out, guys. Peace.